It's a rare ancient Greek silver dram coin showing the laureate head of the god Apollo. In ancient Greek mythology, Apollo was the god of archers, and also the god of the sun, music, and poetry. This is a 14 karat white gold pendant. This coin was minted in the historic city of Larissa, which was in central Greece, the region of Thessaly. It was minted in 196 to 146 BC. On the reverse, you see the goddess of wisdom, Athena. She's holding a shield and preparing to throw a spear.